I push the guy or I take ground, okay, and back that guy up. I don't want to, and I would encourage you guys to really avoid pushing with your hands. Okay, if I want to back this guy up and I want to get pressure into him, I don't really want to do it by just pushing with my hands. Okay, there's so many ways that he can clear my hands and score. He can snap it. Okay, my hands come in. He can post it. Okay, so there's a lot of different ways he can clear my hands and get to my leg. So that's why I want my head to fight. When I'm backing a guy up, I'm going to use my hips and my head here to take ground. Okay, I'm not pushing with my hips. Okay, I want to keep my hips underneath my chest, head position, and that's the way I take ground. I don't want to push a guy like this with my hands. All right, now, another reason why it's really important that our head's always in the fight, my first line's of defense. If this guy attacks me, my first lines of defense are going to be my head and hands. Okay, head and hands. Okay, so the first thing we're going to work on here is a head block. Okay? And that's making sure my head's always connected. Okay? So I'm here, I hit my position here, I'm hand fighting a little bit. So if this guy attacks, he level changes me. Okay, my head's in the way. My head's in the way. Now, I head block with my head. And you'll notice my feet immediately get an angle. So here, I back him up, he shoots, head block, and then my feet are immediately getting an angle. Okay? Now, we're gonna do this a little bit right now without our hands, just to try to teach you the importance of kind of making sure my head's in the right spot. So here, I'm kind of backing him up, he shoots, I down block, okay? Circle my feet, pressure in the guy. Okay? I'm not even using my hands here. Here I get pressure, and that's key. I have to have pressure. If I don't have pressure into the guy, and he shoots, it's going to be hard. And I'm going to block with my head, but you know, typically it's a lot harder to feel the guy coming, so I want to have pressure in the guy. I'm here, I'm going to back him up, I feel pressure, level change, drop my head and hands. Circle my feet, pressure back into the guy. Okay? So I want you guys just to go through that drill. Put your hands on him, head position, take my hands away. I just want you to feel. Level changes, head block. Level changing without a partner. Level changing, head blocking. Then I get my feet out of the way. Okay, does everybody understand that? First lines of defense, head, hands. Okay, so get your hands on it, in the pocket here, take your hands away. Level change to shoot, hip block, pressure in the air. Shoots again, hip block, pressure in the air. Always keeping your head in the way. I got it? All right, so work on that head blocking drill. Once you make contact, take your hands away. One, two, three.